This very well might be knockout of the year. What do you guys think?